These are my top five images from the James Webb Space Telescope for 2023. The number five image is the Cass A supernova remnant. At different wavelengths, we see such incredibly different things, and these images look completely different from one another. My number four favorite image is the MAX0416 combined image of the Hubble Space Telescope and the James Webb Space Telescope. This is a galaxy cluster that's 4.3 billion light years away, all the way back when the solar system was just formed. My number three favorite image is HH211. This is a protostar. It's a very young star that's blasting out a lot of energy in the nearby star-forming region. My number two favorite image is the Orion bar. Everybody loves Orion. Absolutely incredible amounts of detail of star formation and energetic processing. My number one favorite image of 2023 has yet to be released at the time of this recording. As a planetary scientist, I promise this is going to be impressive, so stay tuned.